Addition using the number line. We can also carry out addition using the number line. To find the sum of 3 and 4 using the number line, we start at 3 and jump 4 numbers to the right. What number do we get? Yes, you are right. We get the number 7, which is the answer. Therefore, the sum of 3 and 4 is 7.